Hello, welcome to our latest edition of Maidu Media. Happy Monday. I'm Peter.
I'm Maddie.
And I'm Emma.
This
week's motivational quote is, "We are the authors of our life story."
This quote means that you get to write your own life story based on the choices that you make.
This quote fits perfectly with our most recent holiday. New Year's, it's a new year, and our 365 pages are blank.
It's up to you what words you want to put on your pages.
The very small choices we make every day determine how we feel about ourselves and how others feel about us.
So this week, we challenge you to think before you act,
which fits perfectly with our behavior focus this week.
And now for our joke of the day. What do you call a dinosaur that is sleeping?
A dinosaur.
Get it? Because the dinosaur is snoring, and when he sleeps, he is called a dinosaur. Ha 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 ha.
This week at Maidu, we are focusing on keeping our hands and feet to ourselves.
This is in line in class, but also out at recess.
You should not be playing any games at recess that require you to touch another peer.
First, let's focus on keeping hands to yourself at recess.
Here's an example of the right thing to do.
An example of what not to do.
Let's focus on keeping your hands and feet to yourself in line. This is in line after recess in the bus line and walking in line in the hallways.
When you are standing in line, remember to always face forward.
Stand right behind the person in front of you, keeping your hands to yourself.
And keep your voice at a zero.
This is also how you should be in line after every recess.
Here's an example of how to stand in line, keeping your hands and feet to yourself.
Here is what not to do.
Mustangs, your challenge this week is to get lined up properly every recess and keep your hands to yourself during recess.
This week, I would like to give shout-outs to the third graders for working so hard on their dances for their upcoming show, Back in Time. Take a look.
Outside a new day is dawn. Outside Suburbia's sprawling.
week is going to be another Maidu Week in Maidu.
Don't forget, every Monday is Motivational Monday. We're encouraging share it with a positive message and be extra positive with your teachers and friends.
There will be no school on January 20th in observance of Martin Luther King Day.
Also, the kindergarten show is right around the corner. You can't wait to go and watch their amazing show on January 24th.
Also, in the week of January 27th, we are having Kindness Spirit Week. Stay tuned for next episode of Maidu Media for what we will be doing that week.
That's all we have for you.
Have a great week, everyone.